Oh, yeah.
That would not have worked.
I just wanted to see it through the lens of the camera.